Hi, hello, namaste. Welcome back to my channel, Apoorva, Dietician. And today's topic is on how to calculate your body fat percentage at home. This involves a simple calculation and a small formula. And this is how you would be able to easily calculate your body fat percentage. So why late? Let's get into the topic. But firstly, I would like to wish you all a happy Diwali and hope you all had a safe Diwali too. Body fat has a scientific term which is usually called as adipose tissue, and this adipose tissue serves many important functions, and this is the primary source to store the lipids or fats from which the body creates energy, and this energy is used for the voluntary and involuntary functions in our body. Additionally, it even secretes many important hormones which provides cushioning for your organs or for to protect them from any kind of external shocks or so, as well as it acts as an provides insulation too, where it helps our body to stay warm. Here you can observe that this is your skin and the fat is usually deposited here, and this is the adipose tissue usually. And obviously there are different types of fats where it even gets accumulated in the different parts, but this is just for a reference purpose where we are just showing you the fat and the fat cells. See, the body fat is usually of two different types. One is the essential body fat and the second one is storage body fat. And in, usually in male, the essential body fat is around 3%, whereas in female, the essential body fat is 12%. Essential body fat is really important and which is really necessary and which cannot be reduced. Whereas storage fat in male, it is 14%, whereas in female, it is 15%. And female require little more amount of essential fat because it is usually stored in the different parts of, the female body. Body where usually in breast area and in hips, thighs also. So that's how the women usually have higher percentage of essential fat. Essential body fat is really necessary to maintain the life and as well as for the reproductive function too, and this is usually present in nerve tissues, bone marrow, organs, different organs, all membranes, and we cannot lose this fat, because if we are losing the fat, we have to compromise on the physiological function that happens in our body without our knowledge. So when we are losing a weight, we have to make sure that we take some amount of fat, because that is really necessary, which is used by the physiological functions in our body. Storage body fat is the second type of fat, and this type of fat is usually accumulated either subcutaneously, that is like under your skin, or it is wrapped around your vital organs, and this fat is usually called as visceral fat. And excess amount of visceral fat results in different kind of negative health implications, because the visceral fat usually increases the bad cholesterol, that is LDL, decreases the HDL, that is the good cholesterol, and develops the insulin resistance. Here you can really observe that now the subcutaneous is like under your skin, whereas the visceral fat is between the organs, so which is wrapped around all the organs, and this is really dangerous when compared to the subcutaneous fat. This is a model, these are the different types of models for body composition. Body composition is nothing but the what all is composed to form a body. Okay, there is like chemical model, anatomical model, two component model, and the other two component model too, where in chemical model you can observe all different kind of nutrients. Here anatomical model, it is in depth where you can find tissues, muscles, organs, bones and other things, and here you can find that there is a difference, fat and the essential fat. Here this is the storage fat and this is the essential fat, and this is the lean body mass, this is really important. And here you can find that this is complete fat mass. Essential fat plus storage fat forms the fat mass. And this is the fat free mass. You know, optimal body composition, you know, this is about the thing where, you know, the fat percentage is usually different when compared to men and women, where men's body fat percentage is between 15 to 20%, which is optimal, and for women it is 20 to 30%. Remaining rest remains little difference, it is almost same. Now, we come to the main topic, that is the formula to calculate the body fat percentage. To calculate your body fat percentage, you require your body mass index, which is mainly required, where body mass index is nothing but your weight should be divided with the height meter square. Or if you're like, say for example, my weight is 60 kgs and my height is 161 centimeters. So you have to, like, 60 kgs by, you have to convert your centimeters into meters by, if it is 161 centimeters, you have to do it like 1.61 into 1.61. So weight by 1.61 into 1.61 gives you the BMI. So here the, you know, the body fat percentage is equal to 1.20 into BMI plus 0.23 into age minus 16.5 gives you the body fat percentage in male, whereas in female 1.20 into BMI plus 0.23 into age minus 5.4. You can just pause this video and take the formula and calculate accordingly, and then you will get your body fat percentage, and according to your age you are in, you can just calculate. After calculating your body fat percentage, you can refer here. If you are in this range, then you are having a ideal body fat. But if it is more, that means you have to seriously look on to that issue, and that's how you have to start reducing your weight. To reduce your weight, you don't need to completely compromise on your food habits and all. A little changes with a good fats added in your diet and good amount of protein, carbohydrates will surely help you in reducing your body fat. See, if you have any kind of doubts or concerns in regards to the diet plan and all, you can surely leave your email ID below. I would contact you directly, and we can discuss about your lifestyle and food habits, and then I can plan a good diet chart, customized one to you, so that you can start following it, and I am very sure within no time your body fat percentage will surely fall in limits. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please don't forget to hit a subscribe button below. And if you like my video, like it by hitting on the thumbs up button, and please share it with your loved ones too. Thank you so much for watching my video. I'll meet you next Wednesday. Till then, bye-bye.